Rosario Village has been turned into a cartel prison camp. Search the warden's office for intel on the prisoners who've been held there. It might give us a lead on the disappearances.
I do wish you could edit your, when you're in single player, edit your ghost outfits. That'd be pretty cool. Here. Big old retaining wall barrier.
The cartel just put up a wall and turned the whole village into a prison.
What's the play?
Same as before. Get inside, find the warden's office, search for intel on the missing people. There have to be answers behind those walls. Let's move.
I got a Sicario over here, in the firing post.
I got eyes on a mounted gun, another tango.
Got some guns.
Alarm over here.
I got a third target. I got eyes on a sniper.
There's more targets. Five.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Alarm over here.
That's all I see from this vantage point. Looks like they're inside there. Well, the warden's inside there, I should say. One gate open. Little hut right there. Might be our entrance. Well, since that guy is by himself up there. I never trust those guys.
Okay, we're still good.
Especially at this range with the submachine gun. I got suspect, really?
Down, they're gonna see you. Heads up, we got a turn.
Sniper out there.
See the other guy. That guy's in a guard post, that's by himself. There's another guy right there according to the mini map around that area.
Shut the damn alarm off.
Acaba de tronar algo. Abusamos todos. Cúbranse.
They're on to us. Stay quiet.
Are you sure that other alarm?
The drone is up.
Oh, I can't get it in. Get closer. I think I hit some fire barrels. Like, hey guys, we just forgot to put the rest of the barbed wire right here.
Shit, they spotted us.
They ain't spot shit. Fuck that second alarm.
Chopper incoming. Camp settling down. They must think we've left.
Yep.
Here we go. Unidad's firing on the cartel.
Oh, perfect. That other guy, there's another guy around here.
Chopper inbound.
Shit.
You're holding fire on these shitheads. Grenade, get to cover.
You guys ready? Fire.
Roger that. Helicopter, get down.
Jesus fucking Christ.
The hell was that? Oh, Nate, get the hell out of my way. On the stairs. Right there. Yeah, let's take them out.
Fuck, man. Frag out. Come in here, culeros. That's gotta be the warden's office. If there are any prisoner records, they'll be in there. We need to get inside and see what we can find.
The hell is this, dude? Shit, wrong button.
Rosario Village has been turned into a cartel prison camp. Search the warden's office for intel on the prisoners who've been held there. It might give us a lead on disappearances.
Assholes are coming this way. What's the plan?
I don't know, there's probably be another tower. Not sure. I think it's just another tower. Alright, well, we'll just kill this guy. This has to be the Warren's office right here. Enforcement.
Hit the dirt, helicopter.
Can I open you? There it is. That was a hustle.
Files you snagged in Rosario. There's nothing on the missing people in there.
Is there anything on El Pozolero? We've got a description of the truck that makes his regular deliveries, but nothing on the truck's route or its schedule. It's like this truck just roams the countryside, and anybody put in the back just vanishes.
Well, it isn't supernatural. Here, the Rosario's files have info on the truck's route. I'm sending it to you now. Get your mitts on the driver and make him tell you his final destination. That's where all the remains will be.
Got it.
All right. Is there a chopper in here? No, there isn't.